Random House Audio presents Perfect Balance, Dr. Robert Greene's breakthrough program for finding the lifelong hormonal health you deserve, by Dr. Robert Greene and Leah Feldon. Read for you by Dr. Greene.
When it comes to how you feel, hormonal balance is everything, and no woman is immune. When you have just the right amount of one hormone in proportion to the others, you feel that you're at your peak, energetic, optimistic, mentally sharp, sexy, and vital. When your balance is off, when you have too much of one or too little of another, you feel less well, moody, lethargic, forgetful, uncomfortable, maybe even sick. This audio program is about getting the balance right, finding your perfect balance, and feeling the very best you can. Millions of women of all ages experience symptoms of hormonal imbalance on a day-to-day basis. My medical practice, in fact, is a microcosm of generational challenges. At one point last year, I was treating practically an entire family. The first patient, Jane, was an 18-year-old with severe depression who had been referred to me by her psychiatrist. Her 56-year-old mother was so impressed with Jane's progress that she made an appointment to see me for help with her menopause-related sleep and cognitive problems. Then she brought along her youngest daughter, a 16-year-old suffering from unexplained weight gain. Finally, her 38-year-old stepdaughter flew in from out of town for help with sexual dysfunction and infertility. All these women had very different problems that required very different interventions, but all their problems were due to hormonal imbalance, and all, I'm happy to say, were dramatically improved once their hormone equilibrium was restored. As a practicing OBGYN and hormone specialist, I treat women like Jane and her family every day with unparalleled success. One of the reasons I'm able to relieve their symptoms and help them achieve excellent overall health, often when other doctors cannot, is my other field of expertise, brain science. My unusual combination of medical specialties, which grants me an insider's knowledge of cutting-edge, brain-related hormone studies and treatments, allows me to formulate individual solutions targeted for specific problems. The unfortunate truth is that while good healthcare providers try their best to stay on top of the latest developments, modern medicine is excruciatingly specialized, and the most significant information in one medical field can take years to reach another, and still longer before it gets put into practical use. That's why the intricate interaction between your brain and your hormones, a crucial factor in terms of how you feel, is still not being fully addressed by the mainstream medical community, and why it's seldom factored into treatments and diagnosis. One of my goals here is to bring you up to speed on this hugely important link and show you how to use it to feel better and be healthier. Your brain controls your personality, moods, sexuality, perceptions, cognition, and senses. In short, everything that's you. And since nothing alters your brain's chemistry more profoundly than hormones, keeping them balanced enables your brain and entire system to function at its peak and helps you to avoid problems related to premenstrual syndrome, PMS, mood swings, depression, anxiety, irritability, bloating, and fatigue. Not to mention the hot flashes, forgetfulness, low libido, moodiness, sexual dysfunction, and insomnia that women in menopause frequently endure. In Perfect Balance, I've transposed my findings and other cutting-edge scientific research into a solid, easy-to-follow, evidence-based program that gives you the tools to achieve symptom-free hormone balance and excellent overall health now and in the future. Am I advocating hormone therapy? No. And yes, I'm advocating perfect balance, and if it takes prescription hormone therapy to achieve that, I believe it should definitely be considered. But often you can improve or alleviate common symptoms of hormonal imbalance. The mood swings, bloating, hot flashes, sleep disorders, low libido, memory problems, and other disturbances so many of you experience. Through changes in your diet, exercise, and lifestyle habits or alternative approaches such as mind-centering techniques, vitamins, or even herbs. That should always be the first line of defense. My feeling is if you can solve your problem naturally, there's no reason to go the hormone therapy route. The Perfect Balance program is designed with that firmly in mind. It helps you pinpoint your hormonal imbalances and correct them, first through a diet and lifestyle program, and then, if necessary, through cutting-edge hormonal replacement therapies targeted to your particular complaints. The Perfect Balance program is about feeling your best. It shows you how to correlate your symptoms with specific types of hormonal imbalance, to be able both to understand and to fix the problem. I'll take you step by step through all things hormonal. I'll show you how to interpret the sometimes quiet, coded signals your brain sends about your hormonal balance so that you can attend to those whispers before they turn into shouts. As the Perfect Balance program guides you into optimal hormonal balance, it provides you with the high quality of life and long-term vitality that you deserve, no matter what your age. Hormones are essentially chemical messages, secreted in tiny amounts by various glands and tissues in our body that circulate in the bloodstream and ultimately control numerous bodily functions that occur in cells and organs. While some have been much maligned for turning strong career women into weepy marshmallows and spunky teenagers into monosyllabic sulkers, they're hardly just the troublemakers they're made out to be. Hormones are, in fact, absolutely essential. They tell us when we need to eat, sleep, drink, warm up, even when to have sex. They strengthen our bones, alert us to danger, and help keep our bodies and brains vital and fully functional. And that's just for beginners. Hormones, in short, are crucial to our very existence. But powerful as they are, hormones don't act on their own. They are, in fact, handmaidens to the brain, which is the commander-in-chief of all body operations. As hormones surge through our bloodstream, they're delivering instructions generated mainly by our brain to cells in various sites in our body. They also deliver information from cells to the brain. They are the brain's major intercommunication system for transmitting essential information from cells in one part of the body to cells in another. And there are a lot of them flowing through our body at any given time. We currently know of more than 200 hormones, and we're constantly discovering more. Within the last 10 years, scientists have discovered at least 19 hormones that help establish and manage appetite and weight alone. And we've uncovered a few other surprises that turned our old concept of hormones upside down and inside out. We used to think that hormones were produced only by 9 endocrine glands: the thyroid, parathyroid, pancreas, the 2 adrenals, gonads, the ovaries or testes, pituitary, and pineal, and that the hormones these glands produced each had only one function. The ovaries and testes, for example, were thought to be involved solely in reproduction. The adrenals were meant to regulate stress, the pituitary monitored growth, and so on. But over the last decade, we've discovered that hormones are not only produced by the endocrine system, they are, in fact, secreted by other parts of our body as well. Hormones are released by the stomach, skin, bones, white blood cells, even our extra belly fat. In fact, almost every part of the body can produce some hormones. That makes for a lot of chemical messages running through our body and a lot of hormonal interaction. Contrary to old school thinking, no hormone is an entity unto itself. Each one impacts the others, and that mutuality plays a huge role in the way you feel on a day-to-day basis. There are 4 major hormone groups in terms of function and what they do for you, and even though they cross over into other territories, these categories are their home ground. The sex hormones, estrogen, testosterone, and progesterone, are the big guns, the hugely important hormones produced by your ovaries that we'll be focusing on throughout this audio program. As a woman, the levels of your sex hormones shift more frequently and more dramatically than most of your other hormones, creating a delicate balancing act with one another and with every other hormone in your body. We've always known that the sex hormones influence reproductive status and define gender, but we've only recently discovered that they're much more all-encompassing than had been previously considered. The powerful effects of estrogen on the brain, the rather limited abilities of progesterone in areas other than the uterus, and testosterone's ability to help build muscle, regulate sexuality, and act as a building block of estrogen coalesce to form a fragile relationship that has a tremendous impact on your mental, physical...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.